Mike Barlow operating Old Smokey in the ambulance car. Friday, June 25th, 2010, Laws Railroad Museum. Max Cox playing conductor. And the ambulance car came from the old Pine Creek United States Vanadium U.S. Carbide Mine.